Here we go! Let's go, YouTube! Let's make a dry ice dance party!
Oh, yeah!
What do you say, Jagger?
Look at here. The rest of our dry ice, probably 20 pounds or so.
Oh, that's our old dry ice.
Here we go! Here we go!
Start with a burrito.
Disappear. Look, it's totally, it's got the disco light out.
Look at that. Look at Dylan. Are you okay? Look at this. This is like.
You guys see that?
Guess what?
Look at this.
What?
And it's cold. Oh man, she's gonna need more hot water. Hold on, there's.
Charge it up!
Move it away. Look at this. Like we're moving it away from me. Yeah, what's the temperature?
46 degrees, 48, 45. Temperature cold. That was 170 degree water.
Can you believe this?
See the laser from the thermometer. See it?
Yeah. And we're trying to get our like.
Now it's down to 32, 28, 18, 15, 13. Look at that, that has used up all that hot water. Look at how good it fights in there. Look back to Jagger. Jagger, get out of here.
Look at me.
Look at these lights, guys.
Oh, yeah.
As it's getting thinner, the lights
are
making it more.
Oh, look at that. You can see, like, the spectrum. Dylan and Jagger, look at that.
Look how fast it wears out.
At that.
Down to 20 degrees. 22,
20. Get more hot water! Get more hot!
Oh, yeah. We have a huge chunk in there. Here.
There they are. Pretty soon we will not be able to see you.
Yes, plus we're blowing
your feet. That's a cracking.
No.
Ready? Here we go. Here we go, guys.
Nice. Oh,
it's like fog. The fog. There was a movie called The Fog, guys. That was a very scary movie. Oh, Jagger's habit's frozen.
Thank you!
Just kidding. It's pretty awesome, guys, but it doesn't last long. I mean, it's just... Look, it was thick on the floor, now it's thin. What happened is... The dry ice. Got ice. Go.
Oh, watch out, Jagger.
Okay, I'm recharging with hot water. Because the water actually freezes around the dry ice. It actually prevents it from releasing the CO2. Now you can see, look guys, look. A little bit thicker on the ground now, a little bit. But in 30 seconds, a minute, that'll be gone. Look at the countertop, it's beautiful. How awesome a prank would this be if you could set this up when someone opens their door, it drops like 20 pounds of dry ice in the hot water. Now, oh, look at the balloon.
Where?
Balloon's right here. Guys, look at this one. Look at this one. This is, we've done the whole house. Wow, guys, this is amazing. Look at that. Oh my God, look at that. Jagger, don't run. Let's see how far it can go.
This is like dancing on the top. Guys, we're in heaven. We're in heaven. Okay. Here, both of you guys lay it. Lay it across. That was a good one, huh, Anna? You know why that one was good? Because the pieces are getting smaller and smaller, like dust. So just massive amount of gas exchange. You know what I mean?
Yeah, I'm going so good.
The camera's going in, guys. Camera's going in. You gonna drink that?
No.
It's gonna taste bubbly.
No.
When it cools off.
We're about to see what happens when dry ice hits our jack-o'-lantern.
It's on the end and this is
going. First, I'm going to show you guys. It is so rotten inside. Look at that. And the dry ice is right there. Dylan, move this way. Move over this way. Ready?
Look at that, guys. Look at that. Look how cool it is.
Look at the camera.
Whoa!
Look at that.
There, look.
That is one mean jack-o'-lantern.
Don't I add your pumpkin balls?
Yeah, cool,
it does look like the Niagara Falls.
It's a pumpkin.
Do you have a light puck? Do you have a light puck right
here? Yes! Do a light! Quick!
All right, Brandon has an LED light. Go, Brandon. Go, Danny.
Pretty cool.
Rod.
Pretty
look at
cool.
That. Oh my gosh, it sounds like it's boiling.
Whoa, I need my gun.
Guys, that is sick looking.
Whoa.
That is so cool looking.
It feels cold.
Isn't that awesome?
Daddy's plenty
cool
here.
Can I blow in it?
Too bad we can't sustain that all day long. But we could easily hook up a fog machine into a jack-o'-lantern, to multiple ones even.
How about a big one? This is rotting.
Here we go. I think this is some dry ice left. Oh yeah. Oh god.
So,
oh my god. Oh, it popped quick. It popped quick. Yeah.
Tell it.
You've
got to do it again.
Go back. A little bit of dry ice.
That's a lot.
Dylan, you ready for an next?
And a kombucha.
Oh my gosh, where are you gonna put that?
Well, it's going up.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, it's filling up.
Oh my gosh.
Oh my god. It's gonna look out.
Whoa.
Oh, it just popped the top up.
Guys, quick, put it back in there.
Nothing.
There we go, it's sealed now. Watch it move.
Watch this. No.
Oh my god!
That scared me to death.
Did it scare you? You gotta let us know. It totally scared me. The anticipation of it was just like driving me crazy.
What?
Jigger, when'd you think of that one? He's like,
I'm not clean.
Okay, I wanna try the garbage bag. Ready, Brandon? We don't have much left.
That's all that's left.
That's all. Let's see. There it goes. Dylan, you want to see what happens? Do you want to put it on the floor right now?
Well, it has to be like this so the okay. Water and dry ice mix. Otherwise, the water makes it dry ice.
Yeah, it's so cool because it sounds like it's actually boiling, doesn't it?
Yeah, I
can't
even see the water
under
there. This might take a while.
I'm not sure if we have enough dry ice to fill
it. Oh no. Does it feel like it's kind of going?
I feel it.
It doesn't feel like it's doing anything. I almost feel like there's a leak somewhere.
Not working?
It's
air in it, but is it the air?
It's just flip it over.
There's almost the dry zone, huh?
Oh, no.
That's a lot big chunk.
I have a feeling it's all water ice and not dry ice, too.
That's a lot big chunk.
That was a fail. Don't lack of dry ice. That's it.
Sorry about that fail, but guess what? It's shout-out time. Jimmy Leland, Jasmine McCoy, Adam Solo 1, Jet James Brockwin, M Luno 1, Lindsay Pearson 0624 2017, Brandon K 123, Jesse Bestie 17, Kinley Shepherd, Isabella Diaz 1233, Footy Mad 11, Mayara KO, Possessed Wallhanger, Harvey the Best, Dancer Slimmery, Boya Hunter, Nocian, Kelsey Cheval, Ashley Carino 758, No Marco 8, Anthony Romani, Nicola. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe, turn your notifications on with the bell icon to see more. Check us out on Instagram at DavidsTV1. Don't forget the one. Ask for a shout out there.